This is a PLASSON 63mm metric compression fitting. We call it our Line 7 fitting, and we've been making these since the 1970s. A cornerstone of the design is that we machine a groove in the body of the fitting here, and that keeps the seal captive so that it can't fall out and get lost. And the way we operate this fitting is we undo the nut, that releases the white grip ring here, and that allows the fitting to be inserted onto the pipe. Pipe goes through the grip ring, it goes through the seal, and at that point this fitting becomes watertight, and then it reaches the end stop, which is halfway through the fitting. We then do up the nut. The reason we're doing up the nut is not to seal the fitting, but to make the grip ring bite down on the surface of the pipe, and that prevents the fitting and the pipe pulling apart from one another. Best practice is always to chamfer the end of the pipe. So we've got a chamfering tool here. Chamfers the end of the pipe. We also use a bit of silicon-based lube on the end of the pipe. It just eases insertion, means you need less force to get the fitting onto the pipe. We back off the nut, so we can see several threads. We insert it onto the pipe, and we ensure that the fittings are driven all the way home until it hits the end stop inside, so the fitting can't go further onto the pipe. We go up the nut by hand, and then we use PLASSON wrenches. Always use PLASSON wrenches, and we do a half a turn beyond hand tight. Don't use extensions on the wrenches, and never over tighten the nut. The reason for that is that the grip ring here, if the nut is over tightened, the grip ring can open up, it can splay open, and it can weaken the fitting, and it can result in blowouts. If you're relocating the fitting from one position on the pipe to another position, or you're reusing the fitting, always take out the existing grip ring, destroy it, and then throw it away so that nobody else can use it. The reason for that is the teeth become blunt, they may not bite into the pipe surface, and then you risk a blowout. So always use new grip rings when you're reusing a fitting.